Assalamu alaikum guys and welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all extremely well. My niece is getting married and she's the eldest in all of my nieces, and I have, how many nieces have I got? How many nieces and nephews have I got? What's in by? 11. I've got 11 nieces and nephews, and she's, oh hello. We've got 11 nieces and nephews and she's the first to get married, and we are in full swing of preps. Let's show you. A sea of wedding favours. We've all got to have ribbons put on them. We've done about 10. A million to go. Okay, we managed to put two up. And the bride is putting it up, so I'm kind of chilling around here. Trying to find ways of actually sticking it out, but it's deeming a bit difficult. But how are you doing up there, Sha?
Risking my life for my wedding is great.
Yeah, you're insured.
So much fun now, man. Ain't got life insurance yet.
I'm talking about the wedding. We just want to make sure that the wedding's insured. Come on.
Mate, just do it.
But yeah, we're getting there.
Yeah.
All right, guys, it's late. I'm gonna head home now. I'm gonna come back tomorrow to finish over what's left, but I'm too tired. Fashionably late. Yeah. Good, thank you.
Hi, you're right.
Hello, Missy. Hen, can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question, Hen?
This is the judge's
card again. That was just about to say. What's going on? Look at the outfit. Come on. Let's take a moment to admire the outfit. And then she comes here with my mom's cardi.
I'm in the same skin of colour.
And she, my daughter's got a very similar outfit on. Like, we're all twinning! Look at these pretty girls. Prettiness!
This is my daughter.
Not quite.
Her name is Mariam, the Princess the Third. I'm kidnapping her.
How are you feeling, Sheen?
Scared, nervous, but excited.
Is my Eid outfit? Just getting ready for a ceremony called... Ready. I don't know whether this is an all-rounder thing,
like,
but budgies. They're like they, but really. But it's just to start, it's fine. Start, our business give me a handy tip to get toss stains out of the oven. She says use something like this. Obviously, I think this is for cheese or something, isn't it? But yeah, we get the idea, don't we? Mix. And then the puppy, the eldest auntie, would start off. Start off this ceremony, I suppose. And she'll put a few little body in there, and then the bride eats them. And then it's, well... The wedding begins.
अल्लाह दो पकोड़े बनाने में इतना
अनो my niece with Mehndi today.
Bye.